friends, welcome to MK Ram Brothers. Today's video is going to be about a science project and the topic is ladybug life cycle. Let's go into the video. Life cycle of ladybug. Stage 1. An adult ladybug lays eggs on a leaf. Next, stage 2. Next, eggs turns into a larva like this. Stage 3. The larva changes and turns into a pupa. Stage 4. And finally, the pupa changes into an adult ladybug and the life cycle starts all over again.